वेलकम टू ए न्यू टॉपिक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, हु इज द यंगेस्ट एवर ग्रैंड मास्टर इन द वर्ल्ड? एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, अभिमन्यु मिश्रा। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड इन डिट। अभिमन्यु मिश्रा, ही इज ए US प्लेयर बट ऑफ इंडियन ओरिजिन। ही वन द ग्रैंड मास्टर टाइटल एट द एज ऑफ 12 ईयर 7 मंथ एंड 25 डेज। ही बीट द प्रीवियस रिकॉर्ड ऑफ सर्गे कार्जाकिंस, that is of 12 year and 7 month. He achieved this reward by defeating India's Leon Medonoka in the penultimate round of the Vejre Kepcho Grandmaster tournament at Budapest. Question number 2, which state government of India has abolished the interview process from the recruitment process of government jobs? Correct answer is Andhra Pradesh. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, रिसेंटली हुज टेन्योर एज सीईओ ऑफ नीति आयोग हैज बीन एक्सटेंडेड फॉर 1 ईयर? करेक्ट आंसर अमिताभ कांत। देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, हु हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट स्टेट टू प्रोवाइड यूनिफॉर्म टू अंगनवाड़ी चिल्ड्रेन? एंड द करेक्ट आंसर गुजरात। देन कम्स टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, एंड द क्वेश्चन इज रिसेंटली हुईज कंट्री हैज स्टार्टेड द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ 5th न्यूक्लियर पावर यूनिट इन कुदंकुलम तमिलनाडु? करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन बी, रूसिया। लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड इन डिटेल। द न्यूक्लियर पावर प्लांट व्हिच कंस्ट्रक्शन हैज बीन स्टार्टेड इन द कुदंकुलम तमिलनाडु, इट इज डन बाय ए रूसियन कंपनी व्हिच नेम इज रोस्टम। दिस कंपनी इज प्रोवाइडिंग ऑल द टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ दिस न्यूक्लियर पावर प्लांट। दिस पावर प्लांट इज ऑफ 6 यूनिट and having power of 1000 megawatt. This nuclear power plant is going to be the India's first light water reactor. Question number 6, who is the first Oman cricketer to get a dope ban? And the correct answer is option B, Anshula Rao. Then comes to question number 7, what is the rank of India in the Global Cyber Security Index 2020? And the correct answer is option C, 10th. Let's understand this in detail. Global Cyber Security Index, it is published by the International Telecommunication Union. In this index, a country's cyber security is assessed through 5 pillars. These 5 pillars are legal measures, technical measures, organizational measures, capacity development, and cooperation. The method of assessment means how the countries are assessed or calculated in the index. This is done by first country's commitment and performance in each pillar was assessed through a question-based online survey. For this question-based online survey, then every country has to provide some evidence for their answer. Then a group of experts or consultants review this and arrive at the final score. On this basis, India acquired 97.5 out of 100 and acquired 10th position. US acquired first position by acquiring 100 mark. And UK and Saudi Arabia acquired second position with the mark of 99.54. And Estonia country acquired third position with the mark of 99.48 out of 100. Question number 8. Recently, which former president of South Africa has been sentenced for 15 months in jail for contempt of court? Correct answer, Jacob Zuma. Let's discuss in detail. On June 30, South Africa's apex court sentenced former president Jacob Zuma for 15 months of imprisonment in the case of contempt of court. The contempt of court is as he failed to appear at a corruption inquiry that was filed against him during his tenure time, so that he was given a time of 5 days to appear before police by the Chief Justice Raymond Jandu. Question number 9. What was the theme of the National Doctor Day 2021 that was celebrated on July 1? And the correct answer is Save the Saviors. Let's discuss. National Doctors Day in India is normally celebrated in July 1. This is crucial because it is the birth as well as the death anniversary of our country's renowned physician Dr. Vidhan Chandra Rai. who also served as CM of West Bengal from 1948 to 1962. He is also got the highest villain award, that is Bharat Ratna, at 4th February 1961. Question number 10. Who is the first woman fighter pilot of Indian Air Force from Jammu and Kashmir? And the correct answer, Maya Sudan. Then comes to question number 11. Recently, where Ukraine and America are jointly organizing military exercise Sea Bridge 2021? And the correct answer is option B, Black Sea. Then comes to next question, question number 12. Recently, FAME Phase 2 of Indian government has been extended up to which year? And the correct answer is SANSI 2024. Question number 13. Recently in June 2021, which country has been certified by WHO as malaria free? And the correct answer, option C, China. And comes to question number 14. Which is the India's fourth COVID-19 vaccine? And the correct answer is option B, Moderna's mRNA vaccine. Let's discuss it. According to WHO, Moderna's vaccine has shown to have an efficacy of approximately 94.1% in protecting against COVID-19 after 14 days of taking the first dose. Further, WHO adds that based on the recent evidence collected so far, the new variants of SARS-CoV-2 don't alter the effectiveness of Moderna's mRNA vaccine. Question number 15. According to phase 3 trial of Covaxin, what is the efficacy of Covaxin against Delta variant of COVID-19? Correct answer, 65%. Let's discuss in detail. Phase 3 trial of Bharat Biotech's Covaxin has been conducted in 25,800 participants across 25 trial sites having age range 18 to 98 years. This trial show efficiency as of following: 93.3% against severe COVID-19, 63% against asymptomatic COVID-19 transmission, 65% against Delta variant. So this is it for today. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.